Mayday in the building.
Now your friend is running and now you gotta take home. He's gonna pick you up a quarter past eight. So you fix up your hair and sway your love flat with fake blue contact lens in your eye. Everything is fine. He picks you up, you go to dinner. He winds you and dines you like your own dinner. Then he takes you to the crib. He tells you to take a seat. He says, get comfortable and relax your feet. Fixes up the bed and starts to get prepared. Then all of a sudden, he starts to get scared. He said, come on, honey, I don't mean you no harm. Just take a little sip of this dawn, carry on. Get you in the mood and when you start to feel dizzy. You know what time it is, girl, and he's getting dizzy. Turn down the music and turn down the lights. But you start to fuss and fight. This ain't right. He got mad. Jamaican DJ artist from a long time ago, so I couldn't help it. I like the beat.
Hold on, Dre. Hold on. Pause that for me. Hold on, Dre. This is my good friend Dre. This is an artist I supported, booked through Chicago for the years, right?
Go Dre.
Give up to Andrea Rings in the building, right?
Hey! I'm sorry I'm late.
No, you're not. You're never late. Guess what? Okay, we got a couple of stuff. Dre came through to do something really special for you guys, right? Dre, which one do you want to do?
Whichever.
All right, let's
bounce.
Bounce. Let's do bounce.
Yeah.
Dre got something to talk about bounce in the building, right? She's going to bounce you guys out.
I have a song named Bounce Out. I recorded it in Jamaica. And I got some real famous drum and bass on there, Sly and Robbie. So I got blessed with this one.